So to start us off, what made you decide to use video teleconferencing in your class?
Well, for a long time, I've actually wanted to find a way to connect my students up with real people in a German-speaking environment. And this seemed like, you know, one of the best ways to do it was to actually bring them together so they could see each other and talk to each other in the framework of the class.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
And how did you go about meeting your colleagues in Leipzig that are willing and able to video conference with your class?
It wasn't easy, and it actually took a long time to arrange. Mm-hmm. It had been a long-standing conversation with a colleague that I knew from University of Leipzig. 5, 6, 7 years, we'd talked about it at conferences we met at. Oh, we have to do something. We'd like to connect a course. And mm-hmm. and not necessarily video conference, but link up courses in some way, in a concrete way. It was an idea. And finally, then, when I was in Germany last year, and I visited Leipzig, it was the opportunity. And he said, here, let me introduce you to Lavinia. Lavinia is his colleague who deals with technology projects, basically. Okay. And he said, Lavinia, this is Glenn. Do something. and he provided resources on their end for her to do that. And she then located an instructor, mm-hmm. A guy who had never done anything with technology, really. I don't even think he had been emailing prior to this project.
Oh, wow.
And he was teaching an English class every year, intermediate and advanced level English class. And he was willing and enthusiastic. And so we met. We actually then had a day-long meeting, the three of us, to hammer out what this course could look like. And I think that was very important. It would have been much more cumbersome to do it all by telephone or video conference, at least at the outset. It was great that we could meet face-to-face and talk out the details.
Was that meeting in Germany then?
Yeah, that was in Leipzig when I was in Germany for a research trip, so this was opportune, that we could meet.